We're rolling.
Sounds good.
18, take one. Marker.
I'm Lacey Chabert, and I play Darcy Fitzwilliam.
My name is Brendan Penny, and I'm playing Luke Bennett.
Darcy's incredibly successful. She's at a point in her life, though, in her career, where she's kind of itching for some change. And she goes back home for the holidays to kind of take a break and really finds herself reconnecting with her family and friends.
The great and charmed Darcy Fitzwilliam, always destined for huge success.
You say that almost like it's a bad thing.
Luke's grown up with Darcy, and they were on the debate team together. They're always kind of butting heads.
You first.
I insist.
I insist more.
They have a very fun relationship and banter and kind of rediscover each other in a new way.
We're in this together. You're going to let me in eventually. So why all the mystery?
Brendan and I have so much fun together. The scenes with us giving each other a hard time and the banter we have with one another are really fun and they feel real and full of life.
Pride, Prejudice, and Mistletoe is the perfect Christmas movie, number one, because you have Lacey Chabert.
It's tradition.
Oh.
it's a great romantic Christmas story. It's one of those classic Hallmarks that make you feel really good.
I love Christmas, which is why I do all these Christmas movies. And there's also nothing better than slowing down, being with the ones you love to reignite the holiday spirit.